Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about a new topic in chemistry, preparation of alkanes, important method, part 1. Okay, several methods are used to prepare the alkanes, but in part 1 we are going to see four important methods. First one is the hydrogenation of alkanes and the alkynes. So first one we are going to see hydrogenation of alkanes and alkynes. Okay, when alkanes taking the formula CnH2n, okay, is heated with the hydrogen in the presence of nickel or platinum or palladium or ruthenium or rhodium, whatever it may be. This metal acts as a good source of electron. Therefore, this hydrogen adds on the alkenes and forms a corresponding alkane with the formula CnH2n plus 2. Okay, it's heated. So now we are going to see an example when CH3 single bond CH double bond CH2 is heated with a molecule of hydrogen in the process of platinum. It's heated at 200 degrees Celsius. Then hydrogen ion cross the carbon-carbon double bond and produce a CH3 single bond CH2 single bond CH3. One of the bi bond is broken and is converted into single bond. Here it's called propene. Now it's converted into propane. Okay. Now we are going to take the and alkynes have the formula CnH2n minus 2. Then it acts with the two hydrogen molecules. Then it acts with the nickel, platinum, palladium, ruthenium and rhodium. So when we are adding this molecule, it becomes alkane to give the CnH2n plus 2. So for example, when CH3 single bond C triple bond CH, when it's heated with the two molecules of hydrogen, also the hydrogen in the presence of nickel at 300 degrees Celsius, then we are going to get these two hydrogen at here. Similarly, this hydrogen adds here. So what we are going to get? CH3 C CH2 single bond CH3. These two pi bond are broken. Then we get the corresponding alkane. Okay, this is the propene and this is the propane. Here source of hydrogens, we must know what are the source of hydrogen in these reactions. In this reaction, source of hydrogen are cyclohexene and hydrazine act as a source of hydrogen. Okay, first method is over. Now we have to see the second method. Second method is a reduction of alkyl halides. Okay. Number 2, reduction of alkyl halides. Reduction of alkyl halides. Okay. When alkyl halides, they have the general formula Rx, are heated with the zinc and hydrochloric acids or zinc and acetic acid or zinc and sodium hydroxide. They act as a good source of nascent hydrogens. Therefore, we are going to have the hydrogen in the atomic state. Then one of the hydrogen going to RCF, then another becomes a HX. So RH, another becomes a HX. So for example, when CH3, CH2, Cl plus hydrogen in the presence of zinc and hydrochloric acids. Okay, what will happen? This is separated and this starts here. As a result of it, we are going to get the CH3, CH2, CH3 plus HCl. This is a ethyl chloride. Here we are going to get the ethane with the elimination of hydrochloric acids. Okay, we are going to see the third one, Wood's reaction. This is a very important 3 marks in the central and state board examinations. We are going to see it now. Wood's reactions, third one, Wood's reaction. In the Wood's reactions, an ethereal solution of alkyl halide Rx, alkyl halide is reacts with the sodium. Similarly, sodium and XR, this is another alkyl halide, sodium metal. These are taken in a ether solution, then these are going to eliminate. Similarly, these are going to eliminate, then these R comes with this R and forms the R and R plus two molecules of NaX corresponding sodium halide. So for example, we are going to take CH3 single bond, CH2 Br Na plus Na, similarly Br CH2 CH3. This is the ethyl bromide. This is also ethyl bromide. These are sodium metal. Okay, the whole are taking the ether solutions. Ether solution. Okay, then there is elimination of NaBr. There is elimination of NaBr. This ethyl commences with this ethyl group. As a result of it, we are going to get the CH3 single bond CH2 single bond CH2 single bond CH3 plus two molecules of NaBr. We are going to get the butane. Okay. And then last one. Take carboxylation of fatty acids. Okay. When? Fourth one. Sodium salt of fatty acids. Say for example, R COONA is heated with a soda lime and heating, it forms a corresponding alkane with the elimination of sodium carbonate. Now we are going to see an example. So for example, C3COONA, it's heated with the soda lime. Soda lime is nothing but it's a mixture of calcium oxide and sodium hydroxide NaOH. Now it's heated. Then what will happen? This comes here. Now it takes this part. Then the next one is a C3H. It becomes a methane with the elimination of sodium carbonate. Then we take another one, C3, CH2, COONA, in the presence of calcium oxide with the sodium hydroxide. The mixture of calcium hydroxide and sodium hydroxide is called soda lime. Okay, then what will happen? This is going to be eliminated. Okay, then this hydrogen adds here. So we are going to get the CH3, single bond CH3 with the elimination of sodium carbonate. This is a sodium propionate. On heating with the soda lime, we are going to get the ethane with the elimination of sodium carbonate. Okay, this is the first part. See it, students, and use it. Thank you.